Oh. All right, let's join humans. So there'll be four of us. All right, time to bring in the heat. I'm thinking of a name for this video. Like World War II of dinosaurs. There's a yellow on the ceiling. Raptor behind you, raptor behind you.
Don't let me die over here!
Alright, T-Rex behind me. I'm gonna turn around and throw a flare at it.
I'm getting so.
Fuck, it was coming. What if we both go as Pyro? That way we do double burn damage. Sure, it'd be good against the Raptors.
Fuck!
I didn't get to throw my grenade at them. Maybe I should change my settings. I was just changing my stick sensitivity. All the raptors are teaming up together. How are you doing? Right. I think I've got as a commando so I can take down their health a little bit. And if you use like the grenades on the at the top of the commando's rifle, you can do quite a lot of damage. What are you playing as? Alright, I got a plan. Come, you know that spot where they can't get us? I killed myself so I could kill this raptor. Go to that spot where like none of the big dinos can reach. Oh. I see where you're at. Fuck, he's only on 800 health too. Kill the lava T-Rex, he's only on 800 health. So many raptors. Is it lava? Thank you. These stupid fucking raptors, I hate these guys. Alright, Kylie, maybe it's good if you and me meet up at one spot so we can kill them. Yep. Where'd the T-Rex go? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna have to go assault rifle guy. That way I can shoot, do damage. Grenade thing and shoot rocket. Who's the guy that can place grenades on the ground? Alright. Go to the ramps for, the boats and place grenades there. So when the dinos go up there, they... Yeah. Wait, let me check how many humans there are. So there's one scientist, one commando, and one pilot. There's only... Alright. Yeah, let's leave.